ABCDXYZ. It's a MKX, everybody, with Lincoln. Today here at Low Country Preowned in Mount Pleasant. We're going to walk around this pre-owned vehicle for 2012. Take a look at the condition of it. If it has any dents, dings, scratches, imperfections, we will point them out to you. And we'll let you know why this is a great pick today here in beautiful Mount Pleasant. We are affiliate of Low Country Volkswagen, just to let you know. We're just across the street from them. So anyways, front end's looking great. What a pretty car. You know, my neighbor has one of these cars, and she absolutely loves it. She always seems to drive Lincolns. They are very comfortable, very stylish. This is Ford's luxury line. Just like you got Chevrolet, then you have Cadillac, you got Ford, you got Lincoln, right? And I got to ride around in Lincolns a good bit when I was a young child as well, because my mom loved Lincoln Town Cars. So anyways, 20-inch polished aluminum wheels look great. With a 245 50 series tire by Goodyear. Plenty of tread on the tires, so that's a plus. Front end's in good shape. It could use a little spray off with the pressure washer, but other than that, we're good to go. It does have tinted windows. It has a V6 under the hood, I'm pretty sure of. It's also got the panoramic glass sunroofs up top. Pretty much that entire roof up there is a big piece of glass. Also in the back, the MKX has got dual exhaust, backup camera. Let's go ahead and take a look in the back and see what kind of storage space we have. This is what you call a crossover vehicle. So this is what's in style right now, currently, is these crossovers. Plenty of room. There is no third row seat, but a ton of cargo space. Back seats fold down as well. And as we can tell here, those headrests in the back look like they have TVs built inside of them. That's pretty interesting. Anyways, let's find our button. Go ahead and drop the tailgate right on back down. Interior is very clean. The Sammy miles are on this car. This one has 87,661. So pretty low mileage on a 2012 Lincoln MKX. Front wheel drive says it's got a 3.7 liter V6. You have the wood trim, the power windows, the power door locks, power seat, lumbar, leather. There is the seats right there. There is the massive sunroof, which looks really pretty. Now on the inside, you'll notice here, Lincoln wraps around leather up onto the dash, which is great, okay? Give it that kind of soft touch. You have two LCD screens on the right and left-hand sides, and that's pretty popular. You notice that on a lot of your Lincolns, you'll have two LCD screens in there. You have a 8.5-inch screen in here, which does backup camera, navigation, all that stuff. I mean, check out how easy it is to cut on the AC seats, keep your seats nice and cool, warming up. I mean, all that stuff's really great. And let's go here, boom, click over there. As you can see, it'll pull that up, which should be your navigation system. Connect a phone with a Bluetooth mobile device, CD player, start-stop engine button, THX certified stereo system inside this car. You got your sync system by Microsoft in here. SD card slot, audio, video jacks in there. Leather, cup holders, armrests. Open the armrests up, storage spot down there, and 12 volt. Up top, you do got sunglass holders, and very clean. I mean, it's a very clean car. A little bit of discoloration right there, but other than that, got a big old sunroof. Let's take a look in the back seats. If you got kids, you'll love these TVs and the headrests. I mean, most kids nowadays have tablets in their hand, but back in 2012, this was still really popular, so that's nice to see. You got two of them, right? So if you got two girls or two boys, everybody's got a TV to watch. Rear air vents in the back, you got your headphones. So very roomy car and a sunroof in the back as well. That's a nice looking vehicle. So here's what I can tell you, folks. Low Country Pre-Owned, we're open Monday through Saturday, 9 to 6. Call us at 843-884-0646 and visit us online right there, lowcountrypreowned.com. If you need pricing on this vehicle, you're going to need to go to that website, pull this car up, and get the pricing right there. It's just that simple. Thank you for watching with us today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube. And drive on out and see us to do a test drive with Brandon or Carol from the dealership. We'll see you then.